Yeah, bitch, yeah, bitch. Call me Steve O. I'm a wild boy. Fuck, I ain't that need. Yeah, bitch, yeah, bitch. Call me Steve O.
Why be a king when you can be a god?
What's good, YouTube? It is Jay Sai, and I am the Jump Shot Genie. I am the genius of jump shots, and today I'm here to talk about the top 5 mistakes that will be made on NBA 2K19. Now, for those of you who were rocking with me when 18 first came out, when the prelude first came out, the very first character that I made was a playmaking shot creator, and I had put VC on it. However, when my character got pulled over from the prelude to the actual 2K18 game, he was not the same height, and I had already put VC on my character, and I did not get a refund for that VC. So I'm here to tell you guys my number one mistake that I made was putting VC on my character before the game actually dropped. Guys, don't do it. Don't make the mistake that I did, because 2K does not give refunds. I made video proof. I sent it to 2K. I still have the emails discussing the fact that in the prelude I made my playmaking shot creator 6'5", and when the game dropped, when 2K actually dropped, my character was 6 foot. Alright? So do not make the same mistake that I made, because you never know what could be different about your character when the game actually drops, as opposed to creating him in the prelude when it gets carried over. You never know what can happen. So don't make that same mistake that I made. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to look out for you guys so that you don't waste your time and you don't waste your VC, your money, you feel me? Now, the next thing that I want to discuss, very important, is creating the right build if you're aiming to speed boost. So the first thing that I want to discuss is if you're making a point guard or a shooting guard, since 17, you have not been able to make him above 6'5". As a point guard or a shooting guard, if you are over 6'5", you cannot get your ball control to that magic number, which is 86. You need your ball control to be at 86 in order to speed boost for any archetype, whether it's a 1, 2, or 3. 86 is the magic number. Now, as a point guard or a shooting guard or even a small forward, the only way that you can be above 6'5" and still have the ball control for 86 is if you make a pure playmaker. And of course, as a small forward, it would be a pure point forward. But if you're not making a pure playmaker, then you want to be 6'5" or below in order for you to have that 86 ball control and be able to speed boost. Now, furthermore, weight may actually have something to do with it this year, and I'm not sure. I will let you guys know as soon as I figure it out. As soon as the prelude drops, I'll be testing several different builds, and we'll discuss that when it comes out. But so far, I don't think that weight has anything to do with speed boosting. It's just your height and your ball control stat. And speaking of height, the third thing that I want to talk about, the third biggest mistake that I've seen so far on 2K, is that people are messing their height up. If you're a small forward and you want to be fast, I understand that. If you are a power forward that is a shooting build and you want to be a little bit faster, I understand that. But if you are a paint dominant power forward or a center, max your height out, bro. All you're doing by not maxing your height out is giving the opponent the advantage over you for rebounds, and rebounds are the difference between winning or losing the game. I'm telling you guys, do not make the same mistake that I've been seeing in 18. Now, my last two things are a little less important than everything that we've covered so far, but they are still important, so go ahead and listen to them and make sure not to make these two last mistakes. Number one, do not get duped into spending VC on things that you don't necessarily need. especially in the beginning of the game, because everybody wants to buy the new things and nobody knows exactly what they're spending their VC on. If you remember when 18 came out, the first thing that you really needed to worry about was the fact that you couldn't see your haircuts, and people were going crazy buying expensive haircuts that they couldn't even see. Now, the second thing that I wanted to talk about was don't go straight into the park and mess your record up with a bum character. Those are the only two things that I wanted to cover before you guys made those mistakes. That's gonna be it for me, you guys. Make sure you smash that like button for me and sub up if you are new. That's it for me, y'all. I'm out. Peace.